Hi, this is Richard Mwero.
Alan Yambari.
And we are Team Plastic and Rubber Art Gallery.
We modify plastics, rubber, glass waste into environment-friendly products. We work towards ensuring clean water and sanitation.
We reside in Kamocha, one of the largest slums in Kampala, which is highly affected by poorly disposed hazardous waste.
So out of passion, we started this project to save our environment.
According to NEMA, over 800,000 tons of plastic waste are disposed of annually, and this is due to the rapid population growth. It has led to environmental degradation and disease outbreak like malaria as a result of stagnant water that act as breeding places for mosquitoes.
We modify these wastes into products such as flower vases, rubber shoes, tables, seats, plastic ropes, plastic bags, and bangles. We also provide employment opportunities to the society, like the street kids who collect wastes, tailors, carpenters, painters, and artists.
As a growing business, we are basically focusing on brand establishment, brand customization, affordability of our products locally, which has helped us acquire a number of customers. We contact our potential customers through home, bars, offices, and hotel visits, also encourage feedback from our customers. And we look forward to introduce new marketing strategies that will widen our coverage, like trade shows and online market.
We offer free interior and exterior decoration. We make necessary adjustments to already made products through our customer feedback. We also offer discounts to our customers.
We also teach people other uses of rubber tires. For example, they can use them in farming and construction. Our business is unique because we supply our residue to Luka Plastic Recycling Company for further processing, which also makes them our customers.